Welcome to example program. In this video we will see how we can write a Python program to find the area of a circle by using the radius value. In this program we will ask the user to enter the radius of the circle and then we will find out the area of the circle by using the formula area equal to pi r square, where r is the radius of the circle and this pi is a Greek letter, represents a constant value which is approximately equal to 3.14159, which is equal to the ratio of the circumference of any circle to its diameter. So we will be using this formula and we will calculate the area of the circle. So here first what we're gonna do is we're gonna ask the user to enter the radius value and we will read the value entered by the user. So for that purpose, let's use the input function. And here, let us display the message, enter the radius of the circle. Now after seeing this message, the user is gonna enter the radius of the circle. This input function will read the radius of the circle and it will return that in string form. But we want float type of value. That's because we want the user input to contain the decimal values. So what we do is we will convert the user input in string form to float type by using the float here, and then we will store that return value in a variable and let's call that as radius. Okay, now we have the radius value which has been entered by the user. Now the next thing that we have to do is we have to calculate the area of the circle. Now we know the formula area equal to pi multiplied by radius pi r square. So here we need the pi value. What we can do is we can directly specify the pi value here, or we can get that by using the math module available in the Python language. So we will get that from the math module. To get the pi value from math module, first we have to import that. So let's import math module. This module provides a lot of mathematical functions. So now let us get the pi value from this math module. We have to write in math.py. It will return the pi value in float form. That's why we have taken the input in float form. Okay, now we have the pi value. Now to get the area of the circle, we have to multiply this pi value with the radius. So I'm gonna multiply it with the radius value and I'm gonna do it twice. Okay, now this expression will provide us the area of the circle. So we will store that in another variable and let's call this as area. Okay, now we have the area of the circle. Let's print that out. I'm gonna use the print function. And I'm gonna say area of the circle is, and then we will add a placeholder here, and then we will format this string. And now here we need to provide the value for this placeholder, which will be the value of the area variable. Okay, now we have written the program. Let's run this. It says enter the radius of the circle. I'm gonna enter 10. And it says area of the circle is 314.1592. So this is how you guys can write a Python program to find the area of a circle by using the radius value. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, then hit the dislike button. For more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later in the next one.